Resident Evil 6 benchmarking tool. So let's find out with this setup what's gonna happen. So it's in 1080. That's the my screen, 60 Hz. Everything is on the highest setting. Okay, let's find out. This is the i3-2120. So I don't know why should I stay away from Resident Evil 6. So thanks for watching, guys.